Angry Birds on the Vita is nice. There's not much to talk about the two games, since you already know the drill. You slingshot birds into pigs. Birds have powers, and you can use the powers to get higher scores in the levels. The premise is simple, but effective. The games are fun to play. On the Vita, the first game contains actually three games. You get the classic Angry Birds game, Angry Birds Rio, and Seasons. The second game, Angry Birds Star Wars, has the same core mechanics. But the birds have new powers, and levels have new gimmicks, making the already great formula feel fresh. The game also has local offline multiplayer, so even if it has less levels in total than the first game, it has the advantage of having this function, local offline multiplayer, so you can play multiplayer with friends. Also, I have to praise the controls. You can play the game using the buttons, or using the touchscreen and play it like you would on a smartphone, or you can use the rear touchpad to aim. I like this level of control. And this is about it with the review. I hope you liked it, and thanks for watching.